Over 200 Stanbic staff will take part in this year's MTN Kampala Marathon, slated for November 20th, starting at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. The Stanbic Bank Head of Corporate and Investment Banking, Paul Muganwa, confirmed the development as he handed over a 170 million check towards the marathon to Sen Somdev, the MTN Chief Marketing Officer at Stanbic Bank headquarters in Kampala.
Again, we have the opportunity to highlight our partnership with MTN and confirm that we are a sponsor of what is a very just cause. It's been 2 years since we last had this event. I'm sure someday we'll make some comments. It's been duly missed. The MTN Marathon is a highlight, and it has been for many years, and MTN keeps bringing its best game and taking it from strength to strength. So we are really excited about its return, and we're happy that as a country we can participate in what has become a calendar event. As Stanbic, we've been partners for many years, as I mentioned earlier, and this year is no different. We've made a commitment of 170 million shillings to the schools, and over and above that, we've also bought 170 kits for our staff members, because it's not just the contribution. I think what is equally important is the participation. And the fact that we're having this event at Crested Towers, we have staff members participating in Zumba later, goes to show the institution's commitment to this very just and very welcome cause.
Somdev thanked Stanbic Bank for the offer and for their long partnership.
As MTN, one of our biggest ambitions is to be able to share value. Okay, this is the one of the best ways to share value across society. Okay, and when we are going to run for babies as MTN on Sunday 20th, Stanbic Bank would be running side by side us, and that's how we are going to ensure that we share some of our values back into the society.
The marathon starts this Sunday with a wheelchair race before over 20,000 people joining the main race on November 20th. Proceeds from this year's marathon shall be used to upgrade maternal and newborn services in 4 selected health facilities across the country. The beneficiary health facilities include Chisenyi and Kawala health facilities in the suburbs of Kampala, plus those in Kachumbala, Teso sub-region, and Kabong in Karamoja sub-region. The race is billed at 30,000 shillings for the 5 and 10 kilometers races, while 42 and 21 runners are paying 20,000 shillings, while the 10 kilometer wheelchair and children will buy the running kit at 10,000 shillings and 5,000 respectively. Corporate registrations options include entering a team of 6 at a fee of 1.5 million to compete in the corporate challenge with no tent at Kololo, while the other option is registering 2 teams at 2.1 million or 3 teams at 3.15 million with 100 people seat a tent.